AIA recently published a survey that said 56% of architecture firms are lacking in green design skills, and that's a need that they have to have.
Building performance is really important because as we look at where the industry is going and kind of what we're doing in construction and design, sustainability is everywhere.
Anybody who's working in a forward-thinking firm can tell you that sustainability isn't just a desirable future, it's a necessary future.
If you understand building science, and that includes the physics and the heat flows behind how a building works, you can design a truly energy efficient building.
Everybody's interested in sustainable design, but we really need the metrics and a means for evaluating how well our designs are working.
Building performance analysis is sort of the nuts and bolts of sustainable building design. It goes beyond checklists and rules of thumb and really forces you to think about the building as a whole system.
We're seeing a lot of new mandates and regulations coming out.
Design firms are really looking for multifaceted designers.
So there's this big opportunity to help help students understand how to design truly high-performance buildings and prepare them for a workforce that is demanding those skills.
The Autodesk Building Performance Analysis Certificate is an online learning course for students who want to learn more about sustainable building practices and building science.
We decided to create the Building Performance Analysis Certificate program because we make all sorts of great tools for analyzing building performance. Everything from solar radiation analysis to wind patterns to whole building energy analysis.
I've personally taken a lot of coursework already in sustainable design and energy efficient design, energy simulation. But what the BPAC program provided for me was an opportunity to see how Autodesk products could facilitate this kind of analysis and simulation.
It really complements what I'm learning in school. It's an ancillary track that I can follow, and it's not something that's there right now, especially in the construction management world.
It provides you with the tools and kind of the knowledge for how to use the tools, but also an understanding of what sustainable design is and the basic principles. And you really need those two things to work hand in hand.
We're really removing the barriers by allowing students to learn this critical material on their own and helping professors incorporate this into their coursework. Through this program, we hope to contribute to an industry-wide transformation to make building performance analysis an easy and expected part of the design process.
I tell other students that they absolutely have to participate in the BPAC program. If they want to get a job, it's really actually necessary.
If you complete the BPAC program and become proficient in the software, you really have a tremendous step up from other people who just have a basic understanding of what green building principles are.
Why not do it? You can only better yourself, and you can only progress, and you know, it's going to help in the job market, it's going to help in the professional world.
I think it's a tremendous opportunity.